yes, yes, and we're back. You're listening to the Wake Up Hour. Today's forecast, hot. As I look outside the window, I see people in their summer best. We're gonna spin off into a new jam by Pete Miser right here on Radio Free Brooklyn.
Exposed like plumber crack, and the streets heating up, beating up the night spots and sidewalk cafes. Streets filling up with more butt than ashtrays. Last days of spring behind us, winter long gone, nothing left to remind us. Nights get shorter like the skirts on girls after hot rollers touch down to work them curls. Big city, pretty little Brooklyn birds, young flirts, experts at being observed. T-shirts get work rather being a fur, but not today cause it's way too hot. Like this, I feel those fellas in the desert underneath the sun, suited up in fatigues, packed weighing a ton. While back home it's all fun, their daughters and sons shooting water guns till it's dark and the evening comes. And it's hot till the stars and the moon come out, with the news all about dry spells and drought. And it's been weeks since I seen one cloud wipe my brow, thinking about how I'd like to see one now. Hottest weather that I ever could remember, and it's strange cause it's only December.
We're back. Looking at the weather report, we've got record highs through the tri-state area. Actually, that's a national trend. We're seeing record highs throughout the country. In fact, we got record highs throughout the world. It's hot out there.
What's up when the winter hits 103 degrees and up, and the level of the sea starts creeping up, heating up like the planet ain't diseased enough? Is it a campaign to leave the whole earth aflame? It's just a damn shame knowing we're the first to blame. In a burst of pain, maybe we can work a change, but y'all were laying in the sun until the nurses came. Well, hurricane season's breathing down our neck once more, and according to Al Gore, more we're just offshore. Meanwhile, we're engaged in a war to secure cheap oil to be the problem when we should be finding a cure. Signing accords before we into deep, and it's too late to make it cease, to say the least. No one here can take the heat, but even cats like me could be afraid to speak. Cause my God, what more rat is gonna bump this in the iPod? My job ain't to make you think, it's to get you on the floor after too many drinks, even though we're standing at the brink.
Source for summer weather advisories. Tri-state officials again asking citizens, please stay indoors until after the sun goes down. Just like last year, that summer heat is upon us, and it is not safe to be out in midday. Also, water rationing in effect as usual, as is fuel rationing. That is, do not drive unless absolutely necessary, and please limit your water usage to necessary functions. Stay safe out there. You're listening to Radio Free Brooklyn.